Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing really good. I am pretty good. So it's been almost like 11-12 days I've not been uploading any video because I was not in town. I was somewhere styling for a movie shoot out of station, so that's the reason I was not consistent. And yeah, you see the background is completely changed. I have a tour of this and kind of a DIY decor incoming video. So talking about, I'm going to do a series. That's the reason you have this super cool background. So Christmas is around the corner and I want to make up for the videos I've missed in the past, like for this 2 weeks. So I'm going to do Christmas vlog, which is going to be Vlogmas 2018. It's going to be super fun. I'm going to go 15 days every day, from starting from 10th to 25th of December. I know it's going to be super hectic, but I really want to try something out for this Christmas. And yay! Stay tuned. So just to start with, this is Vlogmas 2018 day one. We are doing a huge Black Friday sale haul of SHEIN.com. So just to keep it out there, this is my first purchase ever from SHEIN. I have never purchased anything from SHEIN before. So this is going to be kind of a review and also, you know, a haul. So let's begin. So I have this huge pack over here. All our clothes. This is going to be only the clothes haul because I only bought clothes. And trust me, few of them are like very cheap, like 30, 24 rupees. So stay tuned. So the first I'm gonna talk about is this sweater. I'm wearing it right now. It has this super cute raw edges here and at the bottom as well, and have this tie-up detail going on at the neck. And this was for 3,384 originally, and there was also a sale going off or something. I don't really know how much exactly. I'm gonna put it over here so you can just check it out. And that was the sale. I bought few clothes from buy one and get one for 99% off. So it was almost like buy one get one free, but then trust me, I got this for 27 rupees. Like, that's it. This is super cute. It has this lace detailing and it looks super, super nice. The color is so pastel. I love it overall. The next product I have here is this t-shirt over here. This has all over strawberry prints, and this kind of have a torn effect here and there. It has this rolled up sleeve detailing and it's super cute. And this I got it for 333 rupees. So yeah. Next one is the sweater again. I got a lot of winter shopping done from this Black Friday haul. Black Friday sale. So this is another sweater. This has this really good cable detailing. This looks so nice. Actually, the color is looking blue in the camera, but then it's actually not blue. It has this green tint to this. So it has this cutout shoulder detailing and it's super nice. I ordered small size, but it looks super fluffy. I mean, it's kind of super loose. I think the stylist is like that, but it's super loose for me. But why exchange it? Because I got it for 27 rupees. Yes. So the next product I got is this letter printed. It has a shoulder cutout again. It's a t-shirt with this kind of a detailing. There goes the neck and it has like this. Super cute. It is in black color and it's written Los Angeles, New York, and something here I'm just cut out, so I don't know what it is. The fabric is so nice. It stretches. See, this basically is called rib, and I quite like this product, and I got this product for 518 rupees. Next product I have is super nice and super Instagram friendly. I have this crop top here. It says do not touch my phone and it's super nice. The fabric is polyester, but it doesn't really, you know, irritate the skin or so it's really nice. The print is so good. I mean, the quality is overall really nice. and this was for 453 rupees. Next one is a sweater again. This has this high neck, turtle kind of a neck, and it has this really cable texture. It has this puffed sleeve and puffed sleeve detailing, and it has a cuff as well, a rib cuff. And the back detailing is so interesting. It has this laser back detailing. I like the color, it's so good, but this is super loose for me. And the shoulder, the basically the cuff, the puffed one should be here, but actually comes here to me. So it's kind of a dropped shoulder. I'm not quite liking it. Probably I'm gonna return this. And I got this for 1094 rupees, which is like kind of expensive compared to all of them. Oh, there's one more. Speaking of the devil, it's so good. I mean, it's worth the price, but I'm not sure about this. We'll see. So next product is so nice. It gives you that princessy feel. This mint color dress, it is buttoned dress, and it has Lego mutton sleeve detailing. So good, look at that detailing. It is so nice. It has this detailing over here, and it has a waistband, and then it goes along till my ankle length. Okay, you can't really see the color here. It actually looks blue, maybe because of the light, but the color is the same as the background we have here, so it's that mint color. So, and this is the expensive one out of all, which is for 1382 rupees. I ordered small size and it fits perfectly and it looks good, so I don't mind having it. 1382, guys. The next one we have here is this cami top. I thought it's going to fit perfectly, but then it's kind of odd because I ordered large size because there was no size available. I mean, small, medium, everything is done. So I just wanted to see how it actually fits, if it's good or not. I thought it's going to not be stretchable, but actually stretches, and the sleeve is quite a problem. It has this lying over here and there. So probably I'm gonna return this. I got this for 325 rupees or something. So yeah, I'm not gonna keep this. The next one we have here is another ribbed t-shirt. Even this color, oh my god, all the colors look so bad. I don't know on camera, but even this color is actually that mint. I mean, the stripes are mint. I don't know, it shows blue here. So yeah, this color is so nice. Maybe, can you capture the color, please? Right, do you see the color? Yes, that's the one. It has this embroidered letter prints done. It is high neck and it fits so good, and I ordered small in this. Can guess what? This is for just 381 rupees. And guys, if I'm saying 381, 300 or something like that, then it means I bought this one and I got the other one for like 99% off. So it's that connected. So 300 for this is super good, and I got the other one for 24 rupees and 30 rupees. Like, what? The last one in the lot is this t-shirt. It's written 90s baby, and it looks so good. I mean, the color is so nice. It's super Christmassy. So I really wanted some of the clothes to be like differently done, not usual, because I'm a person who buys everything super usual and casual. So I really wanted to try something out of SHEIN. So here it is. I am super happy buying this. The quality is really nice. The print is also nice. The fabric is really good. It's super soft. And yeah, I quite like this product. And this was for 518 rupees. So yeah, for this. So I need to thank one more person in this video. I'm gonna say why. Because the whole products I put on in my cart, which was costing me 19,948 rupees, which is so much. It's 20,000 almost. And on sale I got all this for 6,324 rupees. But come this person, who is that quirky miss. So she did a video regarding this SHEIN, and she put on this code on her YouTube video and asked us to use this, and she said there is no minimum thing. I just wanted to try how much ever I'm getting, and guess what? I got a discount of 1,265 rupees. Like, why did he help me save 1,265 rupees, which is amazing. So shout out to her. Thank you so much. I got like 10 pieces, which are amazing for 5,095. So I don't really have any words to literally describe. I am like right now. So let's just talk about the time it took for me to get all these products. I was not in town, so I didn't really know when I was getting the products. So I ordered probably last week of November. All these products came in a week of time. So shout out to SHEIN for doing that. I think it took a little bit late because, I was doing this express shipping again because I crossed 3000 something, their threshold that I have to cross, and then probably I'll get free express shipping, and I crossed that. That's the reason I got express shipping. But even in express shipping, it took a week time, maybe because of the sale going on. So a lot of orders, maybe. And yeah, that is it for the video. I hope you like it. If you did, like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the tomorrow's video. Bye! Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.